Hey everybody, welcome to my channel. This is Deep Cuts Reactions, and my name's Greg, and we had lots of fun again last night. A number of different tornadoes hit in Oklahoma. You really can't tell what went on until the next morning. When they hit at night, you know, you have no idea how much destruction there was or really much of anything, you know, until the next day, and you can get out and survey the damage and all, but it doesn't look like anything really bad. You know, it looked like mostly rural areas were hit and stuff like that, which is, you know, that's good. I was really pissed off last night, though, because, you know, I'm just bebopping along watching some stupid shit on Netflix or something like that. And all of a sudden my phone blows up, you know, and getting all these warnings. And then they blew the tornado sirens. And it's like, what the hell, man? I was just looking at the radar an hour ago. And there was not going to be anything that was going to hit us. You know the general direction of the storms. And so, like, what the hell, you know? And so I, you know, turn on the TV to get the exact coverage. And, yeah, it was all up in Oklahoma City. And, you know, it could have been bad up there. It really didn't form. I mean, you know, before the tornado forms, you've got this thunderstorm, you know, that, God, man, if you're underneath it, it looks like a flying saucer. It's really intense. You know, you've got this rotation going on. So, you know, it's night and raining like hell, and they've got these storm chasers out there who are, you know, they can't see the damn thing, but they can tell where the circulation is by, you know, one guy's reporting they have 75-mile-an-hour winds from the north, and then the next guy on the other side of it's reporting, 60-mile-an-hour winds from the west or whatever, you know, but you can kind of see where the circulation was. And one of the storm chasers, this couple that lives up in northwestern Oklahoma, storm chases, and Val and Amy, and they, God, man, they've had their windshield broken in so many times by hail. It's incredible. I'm sure they can't get insured. Well, last night they hydroplaned, you know, because they're trying to chase the storm, and they move pretty quickly, and, you know, it's raining like hell, and they hydroplaned on their car and flipped it. They're all okay and refused to go to the hospital, typically, but anyway, it was just so aggravating that they blew the sirens here in Norman, you know, because there was nothing that was going to hit us. So I don't like it when they do that, because they scare people. You know, you shouldn't blow the sirens unless there's a direct threat, you know, and every little town in Oklahoma has got tornado sirens. So, you know, it's a common thing, but, you know, if you know where the storm is, you can track it and stay pretty safe. Years and years ago, I was living in this house down by campus, you know, and, there was like a couple there, and they were from New York City, and the sirens blew, you know, and they're just having a meltdown. They knew they were going to die. They just knew they were going to die. And I'm going, no, man, that storm's going to cut to the north of us, you know, unless it takes a right-hand turn, which happens. But, you know, they just, I don't know, it's funny. I shouldn't laugh at them, you know, but it was just funny that they were prepared to die. So anyway, enough said about this. I didn't know really what I wanted to listen to this morning. So, you know, when in doubt, go for Jimmy Barnes. I know it's going to be good. And, you know, I saw this and it's like, shit, yeah, man, I've got to listen to this. This is The Weight, which is, I don't know. Is it the best song ever written? I don't know. There's a top 50 in my mind, I suppose. But this is sure near the top of the list. So this is Jimmy Barnes, The Weight. And he's got some other people with him. I'm not sure, you know, who it is. And you guys can probably tell me. So anyway, Jimmy Barnes, The Weight.
Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. I pulled in to Nazareth. I was feeling about a half past dead. I just need a place where I could lay my head. Hey, mister, can you tell me where a man might find a bed? He
just grinned and shook my head. And no was all I said. Take a load off bandits. Take a load for free. Take a load off bags and went looking for a place to hide. When I saw old Carmen and the devil walking side by side, I said, hey Carmel, come on, let's go downtown. She said, I've got to go, but my friend, he can stick around. Take a load off. Take a load off Bennett. Hey, put the load right on, right on me. Why don't you go down, Miss Moses? Ain't nothing you can say. It's just old Luke. Luke is waiting on the judgment day. What about young Annalee? Said, do me a favor, boy, won't you stay and keep Annalee company? Take a load off Bennett. Take a load for free. Take a load off Bennett. Just to follow me, and he caught me in the fall. He said, I'll see you right if you take on Jack, my dog. But I said, no, wait a minute, Chester. No, I'm a peaceful man. He said, that's okay, just feed him when you can. Take a load off Bennett. Take a load. Take a load off Bennett. Hey, put the load right on, right on me. Take a load off Bennett. Take a load for free. Take a load off Bennett. Put the load right on, right on me. Ooh, ooh, right on me.
Mighty fine, mighty fine. That was, they did a good job on that. I mean, I've seen it covered just numerous times, and there's a lot of great covers out there. Playing for Change does a good one with, you know, it's got Robbie Robertson in it too, you know, who wrote the song. But this was good. Was that Diesel doing the harmony vocals there? I'm not sure, you know, I don't know all these guys by sight or anything like that, but man, they did a nice job on that. The piano was so great, and they had enough people there that could sing to where they could do all the, you know, what, four-part harmony, I guess it was, you know, like the band did. And yeah, that was nice. That was a nice way to start out the day. So anyway, hope you all liked it, and I'll be back in a minute and play something. So hit like, subscribe, and we will see you all then. Bye-bye.